after I heard those shots, I just ran and I was off the property in the matter of 2 minutes.
Some people were crying, and just people were trying to comfort each other.